At the level of the national government, taxes don't pay for nothing. As discussed, they serve three purposes. They drive money, they prevent excess demand, and they influence choice. All of these are within the proper purview of public policy. All have substantial social benefits. We need to stress these and discard the conservative tax meme that taxes pay for government.